So why is it, in your experience, that we struggle so much understanding the mechanisms of organizing data and searching for it? And what can we do to avoid the traps?